What is missing?
Today, we are reacting to Jimin. Today is a very special day. Today is Jimin's birthday. My bias, you know what I'm saying?
Yes.
It is Jimin's birthday, and we're going to be checking out a TikTok compilation. What best way to celebrate Jimin, other than listening to like Promise and Serendipity like a million times and Filter? But, and Lie, we can throw some Lie in there too as well. You know, you're listening to all Jimin all day today because it's his birthday. What other best is to check out TikTok compilation? You know what I'm saying?
Exactly.
Like a TikTok compilation, slow-mos, moments that you're just going to lose your soul. This is a great day.
I'm excited to check this out. A lot of you guys have already seen that we've done TikToks for other members' birthdays.
Mm-hmm.
So we always do a video for the boys' birthdays all the time. And we already started like this past year doing TikToks for the boys. So today we're doing Jimin's TikToks.
Yeah, so we're about to dive into this right now. I know there's going to be a lot of crazy moments in there. You're going to be like, whoa.
Yes,
we're about to dive into this right now. Thank you all so much for being here. Enjoy. It's awesome moments. We appreciate it. If you want to check out our Patreon, we upload 5 times a week now, sometimes even 7 times a week. Checking out 2 K-dramas per week, Saturday and Sunday. We upload once a week for the K-drama, but we have uploaded like 4 episodes a week. It's just like sometimes K-dramas take a hold of us. We're watching Squid Game, and we're also watching Vincenzo right now. We're about to finish Vincenzo in the next probably a week or two, maybe probably 2 weeks, and that's it. And we're done with Vincenzo, if we make it 2 weeks. We're also checking out the recent runs. We're finishing off the final run before they take the break this Wednesday. Also, Memories 2020.
Mm-hmm.
We've checked out so much.
Yeah, we're doing Memories 2016, Be Live, so, you know, you name it. We're watching it, and we're having a blast.
And the soup this week, so, I mean, like, come back with us if you want to. But yeah, let's just dive into it. Let's go. 1, 2, 3.
The way that it transitioned into
that.
That's
not why. What am I talking about? That's not why. That's what I mean.
You need me to get that shit together so we can get together.
Why is this sharpening up? What? Oh my god.
What the hell?
Wow.
Jimin out here trying to kill people.
I know, he's like so seductive, right? June's just back there. Vibing.
What in the world is going on right now?
I don't know.
Ah, damn.
That's when you're in your relationship and you're hugging them in front of someone. Oh my gosh.
Slow-mos. I live for the slow-mos.
In the open mouth, right? Like.
Wow. Perfection, yo.
Aww.
I can do this all day.
Back it up. Back it up.
Back it up. Back it
up. Oh, that transition was wild. Ponytail Jimin. It's different.
So natural.
Oh yes.
Got a great heart. Oh, that's dope. That transition though.
Hi, I'm Jimin. Jimin.
You okay?
Excuse me. Hey Jimin, you nice. Keep going.
Oh my god, it's like all of his like it's all of his phrases almost.
Clear. Oh, amazing. Is he watching?
Wow.
Fireworks in a dimension.
Yeah, my fireworks were like that. What's gonna do?
Yeah. Oh my god. And he's like, no.
Wow. That was so perfect timing too, like.
The money. Oh, that again. Oh. Oh, I remember this moment. Because it was so hot with it.
Oh, Jesus.
Ash, this is this way.
Yes. Wow. Yes, King. Wow, wow. Yo, that was so insane.
That was awesome. Okay.
Oh,
this is so cute. I love moments like this.
Okay.
BST air. Oh, and then it came into action. I love how they did that.
Oh my lord. Yo, this man. Yo, relax. Chill.
With the eye contact.
One time for the tooth.
We're gonna
forever love the tooth.
Yeah, right? We still love it. I remember when he asked for permission to change it.
I know. Why would he? So sweet. It's just sweet that he just asked permission. Like, man, do what you want to do, man. Do whatever you want to do. Like, you know, no matter what, we love Jimin. But
yes.
Just rest in peace to the tooth.
Is he gonna hit us with the lethal? Yeah,
he knows it's gonna be a transition.
Hey, mommy.
It didn't switch like I thought it was.
Oh god.
Okay.
Hey, daddy. That was funny. Okay, daddy.
Oh my gosh. This is a little time. Oh my gosh.
Oh
my god. It got all dark and it's like... Oh, this. The way he's walking. Look at him. And I think they even fixed it from his shoulder.
This is an airport, Jimin. What are you doing?
Oh, yes.
The airport is. Runway.
Whoa.
Oh, I love that. I love it.
Oh, going back with you, too. I love it.
That purple hair is dope.
Yeah.
It seems like it's like brighter with that filter.
We have him in like that image with the glasses on that one shirt. When she says, she tells him, oh no. He looks like he's growling and then he comes to this cue. He's like, her. baby, I'll be moving. Look at him, I'm all sleepy. And I think it should be something I don't wanna hold back. Maybe you should know so that.
My mama don't like you. It just looks bigger, like, everyone. Right? Like, she looks. And I
never liked you. He's like, you.
Been working out here. I was wrong. And
I've been so caught up. Ladies and gentlemen. Oh my gosh.
So sick, man. Oh. I love it.
Yo, I love these,
man. Oh.
Oh my gosh, the control.
Oh wow.
What you going to do? Look at the cameras, they're just like. Oh, you gotta have a moment. I've been falling off. Small and cute.
Remember we saw that? Like,
yeah.
The reason
yeah.
why he looked so like small
because
on
he was sitting off the seat.
Yeah, so he was actually in.
That's
so
funny.
It
I can't
so
believe
funny.
They picked that moment.
Thank you for putting it in there because it just reminds me that End of Soup is coming.
Yes.
So you can see more hyped up, you know. But yeah, I remember being like, he looks so tiny. And it's like, oh, it's because
even because he's in the life vest too on the one run when like, they picked him up. But they just scoop him out of the water by holding it.
Alright. It was awesome. I loved it. I love compilations. TikTok compilations in general. They were really, really cool. I love how like, you know, ARMY can come together and be so creative like they always are. Mm-hmm. Jimin, TikTok, I knew it was gonna be like you're gonna get those like little sexy moments.
The slow-mos.
Little seductive moments. I knew you were
going to
get them.
The pushback hairs.
The blood, sweat, and tears areas. It's correct, man. Like, that was tough. Like, that was a...
Yes.
As a gym and bias, that was a tough era to get through. No, yeah, that era, like, with him, like, the little choker and everything. Oh, my God, dude. It was amazing.
Yes. I loved it. I hope you guys enjoyed it as well. Mm-hmm. And, Jimin, if you're watching, happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Jimin. And, that's it, guys. Hope you guys have a good day on there wherever you are. Say happy birthday in the comments down below. You never know. I feel like these boys
really
watch a lot of these videos because you always see them talking. Like when they go in interviews, they will talk about like seeing videos and everything.
Compilations or I've watched this or watched that. Especially Jim and Jess said in one of the videos we were watching, I was watching in a compilation or several compilations
so sure
that happened.
Happy birthday down below. You never know when Park Jimin might come through. You never know. Anyways, have a good day tonight wherever you are. Let us know in the comments down below what you thought about this amazing video and let us know what to check out next. Happy birthday to Jimin and hope you guys have a great day.
Yep.
Peace out.
Peace.